That's a raptor. That's no. Leave me alone. That looks like an alpha raptor.
Hey, Rakesh, we're gonna die.
Oh yeah, we're dead. Get in the water, you fools! Right into the shark's teeth. Oh no. Hello everybody, my name is Amara. Welcome to my very first episode of ARK, where I'm trying not to die from this evil, evil raptor man. My name is, did I say Zamar already? I think I did. Oh, he left. He's leaving me alone. He is really pretty. I hope he doesn't die. Huh. All right, well, I have been back and forth a lot about thinking about doing an ARK video series season. I thought about what map, what area, and you know what? What is that? Are those nice moths, or are they mean moths? Okay, so I know where I want to start. But, should be level one, right? Yeah, okay. Always like to do fortitude a few times. I really was thinking about doing Primitive Plus. You know, I was thinking about it over and over and over again. I slept on it. I did a first episode, kind of, like, just a finder episode. Figured out where I wanted my base to be. Actually, this looks like a beautiful spot for a base. I'm just saying. Although I'm not a desert guy, so we're gonna have to fix that. I could do tropics, but desert is pushing me a little bit too far to my life in Arizona and the dreaded heat. Oh, but it's a dry heat. Yeah, well, say that when the monsoon rolls through and you're at 100% humidity and it's 108 degrees. So, season one, episode one, and I did not want to do, I ended up going with not doing Primitive Plus because, well, although I've never did any of the higher tier tech stuff, I'd like to experience it, you know, and I'd like anybody that watches me or will be watching this in the future to be able to push me to continue to do more episodes. Maybe in a year from now when something like this is popular, I'll still be doing ARK. I have played ARK for... Oh my gosh! This is like... Oh, you're kind of cute. I mean, you're black, but the pink is just horrid. Darn it, I did do the difficulty at level 1. But for right now, I think that's okay. I'm level 1, well, 3, I think, now. Oh, are you black and red? You're cute. Oh. Hi, buddy. What's your name, Big Red? Black and red. Cute. What in the world is that? Are you a nice dinosaur or a mean dinosaur? It's like the dinosaur equivalent of the camel, it looks like. So this is just like scorched earth. I'm on the Ragnarok map, and I was actually not... I think I spawned on the southern island. Yeah, I spawned on the southern island. I didn't want to spawn here. I wanted to spawn... Oh. That was a raptor tail. Maybe. No, that was a... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. No. I'd rather not have a death-filled episode. Okay, and we got a Megalodon, the big fish. Looks like the wolfie has since passed us. So I haven't played hugely extensively on the Ragnarok map. I have not played hugely extensively. I don't know why I keep saying hugely extensively. But it didn't do a lot of Scorched Earth, so this is nice to see on Ragnarok. I didn't know it was here. This is the first time I'm playing Ragnarok after it's completed. And yes, 2018, that wolfie, you're messing with the wrong. You're messing the wrong. Why would a wolf even attack that? There's no way. Yeah, nope. He's a dead wolfie. Told you not to attack that guy. No sane lone wolf would be attacking it, dire wolf. I mean, you are big and beautiful, but you're an idiot. Alright, let's get some basics going. I love Ark. I'm doing a current season in the alpha phase of, I can't say alpha anymore. Doing a season on the early access, there you go, early access on Snell's game, which is PixArk. And I'll tell everybody right now, I love the game PixArk. However, everything before but is bull beep. Trying to be family friendly a little bit, right? Let's get some shoes, hand wraps, and a hat. Not a bad start, honestly. It's not too bad of a start. So doing a PixArk episode, and I really got frustrated with dying all the time. Just a little small stuff, magic stuff and whatnot, and I just wanted to come back a little bit of dose of reality to the old Ark and experience it again. I don't want to be out here. want to be. I can't see what the. Whoa. I shouldn't be swimming this right now. I'm a bit of an idiot. That's something big. We'll be back. Oh, it's not big, it's one of the darn birds. A lot of all this is sincerely and truly real new experience for me. I've never played this far south in the Ragnarok map before. I thought was dead. And so I was playing on Primitive Plus, like I was saying earlier, and I was doing that, I guess, first episode, if you will. But I think I spawned way over there. I also spawned with having. Well, see, I've got it at difficulty 1. What? Relax, yo. That is a huge wingspan. Hey, skulls. My first parasaur. Got the white dome headed. Call them skulls. I played online, so. I'm gonna play. I don't. My end goal right now is that I want an Ice Drake, a Warvern, and. Man, if they made this inlet a little bit further in, but smaller. Oh, well, that'd just be duplicating Viking's Bay, so. Yeah. I'm starting and completing arguments in my head before they even begin. This is a. Going to where I want to build my starter base, first base, kind of my main base. Obviously, not going to be able to keep. Whoa. That's Rex. Something. Oh. There's a plant eater, Bianian. He's got something big. Oh, and that's Rex. Why so southern? I'm gonna turn a corner and get eaten. Hum. Oh, he's pretty, or she. They're friggin' everywhere. This is not nice. Want to be here. Okay, so either we need to get down to the beach again. And most of them are going to congregate down here and attack these guys. Gar, Parasaur, I'm going to eat you. That noise effect was cool. Nice, white and brown, green on top. That's really nice. Oh, anyway. We know where we want to go to. I've never tamed a Rex. What was I saying? So, main goal, however long it's going to take me, is to level up and go tame a Ice Drake. Do all the other stuff that I haven't done before. I haven't tamed a T-Rex. I don't like to cheat even on single player in these games. I like to play for real. I don't like to use too many add-ons. I do have loot since. Okay. There's a pack of wrappers, and the red one looks pretty full. Keep running that way, guys. Don't run this way. So we're going to go. And I'm probably going to die. But with those guys going to the left. Oh, it's an Alice. Gosh, stupid. Don't come this way, Allosaur. There you go. If I make it through here. Okay. No. Run away. When the big guys start on you, you're dead. You don't even. Oh.
Yep.
I'm dead. Ow! It hurt so bad! I should have just taken the beach. Famous last words. Maybe over here? Maybe that's where I was looking at on those islands. Yeah, maybe that. And I don't. That wasn't Allosaurus. I can't remember what his name is. Yeah, this is where I wanted to be. Oh, this is almost exactly what I wanted to be. Okay. Hello. You're pretty black and red. Okay. I'm gauging exactly. Well, I'm not hot anymore, am I? Okay, yeah. I was gonna do it in this. As I look at it, this. Oh. That area right there. Not seeing major predators around. Oh, don't do that. That'll hurt. Thought that would hurt. Excuse me. What? How are we doing on time? Only 20 minutes. I'm not super great at the commentary. I'm still learning, still evolving my typical style, how I want to do things, why I want to do them the way that I want to do them that way. I have fallen in love with this little outcomic and this, whoa! What you got problems with me for? Yokel? I don't know what yokel means. If it's derogatory in any way, please disregard. I'm pretty sure it is. And we got some dodo birds that we can eat. My vision. Flyer platform over there. Oh, I like it, guys. I like it. And it's about to be nighttime, so let's do that. Okay, that's part of the, oh. Devil bird. Gonna see how extensively I can open this up. Yeah. There we go. First and foremost, guys, I don't have any early plans. Other than just making this base, taming some few guys, and I don't know if I want to necessarily have it be like building with Zen or anything like that, but so we have somewhere to come back to. Oh no, I'm too fat. I'm less fat. Again, no new spear though. I don't want to use any thatch to build yet. I do want to get up to stone. That's why I keep on pushing three, because I'm used to it. Axe being in the three spot. Just gonna do two or for me? Foundations. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Storage box. Perfect. No, 5, 6. Okay. Slower, but not slow. Let's do this one. Kind of out of the way, but not out of the way. One. Okay. For right now, what we want this to be is simply... No, I didn't want to do any of that. 5. Fiber and thatch. The front of the hinges. No, that's the front. Okay. Don't need none of that. Don't need. Come on. Don't need all of that. Start saving on the narcos. Nothing else really weighs all that much. Needed and not so needed things. 6, and we're gonna put one right here. Alright guys, I'm going to do pause here, and I will see you back here shortly. I need to use the little boy's room. Oh. Whoa. So I don't know if I'm going to keep any of this all together. I might just throw it forward. I tend to like to record everything so we can have snippets. Right now, this is just a basic thatch house that I like to build. Really just starter, nothing fancy about it. I do like to do two stories. Everything I build, I like to do two stories. Sometimes three. A lot of people tell you to up 90 the your health, but it doesn't matter what your health is early on. It just doesn't matter. And if anybody else wants to say, well, yes, does it? It lets you have survivability. Well, okay, yeah, that's all good, fine, and dandy. Some weight issues. I know barriers doesn't have anything to do with that. Until I get narco here so I can eat a little bit. I don't ever like to keep full stacks of. Puppy's making his little bed. He's just kind of cute to watch. Sorry. Okay, let's go kill some dodos. You're cool. You're gonna die, bird. Hi, guys. Sorry, guys. If I see the 135 too much, I can do it in my next look. just a bunch of just random. Okay, so it's like a pile of rocks. I get it. What is all this? A parasaur. Oh. How do you make meat? Oh, there we go. Yep, it's working. Cool. Now let's get to crafting some other stuff. I don't have anything. I need fiber. Oh gosh, you scared the jeebus out of me. It's a turtle. Donatello? No, that's Raphael. Like Donatello's not a girl. No, I mean Raphael. None of the turtles are girls. Watch, there'll be a female version of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Where's the sister at? Our biggest best friends here in the next few levels is going to be these three, four. Yeah, that's what we're going to do, these four. Got three left. We'll do... Yeah. Crafting. Do that. Oops. And right next to the fire, in a sense. Fast travel options. Is the X where we're at? That might be the case. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe the last time we died, that's okay too. Stone. the ante on the density, foliage density. Dodo is cute. Die, Dodo bird, die. It's so funny in the Pixar, the Dodo birds all cry after you hit them once. Here and see what's going on. We've got Dialos. Quite a few Dialos. That's perfect. This could be a solid, very solid foundation. Yeah. Here it's so long. Still uncovered, but not that bad off. Loves. That's kind of important. Can we get the club too? Yeah. No, it's not in there. Stone. Spelled neat. Okay. Always enjoyed these little rocks. Nodes, but there's so many of them. What? All of that. Hiccup. Whew. Yeah, cool. Can almost move into wood. Sound. Swamp thing. he's coming. Gosh, my first dinosaur being at level 90, that would be cool. Good way to end the... Is my health out? Okay, it's going up. Stuck. Okay. Gosh, she looks so cool. Yay. I have no if you guys ever watched what was it? PSJ's channel, Paul Swartz Jr.'s channel. Go check out his art videos because they're really cool. Now you are a beauty. A huge beauty. Not a whole lot of meat. Black and red is pretty. Dodo. No dodo bird movement. I want a little bit more. Green. Super fluorescent green. All right. I've been using the axe, and that always gets hide better than it does raw meat. Ripsh. Thatch. What do we need thatch for arrows? Oh. because it's the easiest place to put a twig. Right. It's 250. I wonder if we'll get them. Whoa. How did that do that? Swamp thing. Swamp. Swamp thing, yep. Nothing. Dang. Well, you're my new buddy. And we're at, what is that, 126? Inventory management. Get my food back. You don't need those. We need that. Alright, so we've got 550. Not worried, that's okay. Melee damage. 587% melee damage? What is going on there? Aren't you cute? One shot, one kill. This is why the crosshairs. You're pretty light purple. Not ploop. Alright, guys. That'll do it for me, Zimara, and Ark, and my new best friend, Swamp Thing. I did not expect to do a tame now, but he spawned down here, and he's pretty. Definitely very pretty. Got a base. Basic supplies going on, basic everything, really. Put that out so it's not wasting too much. And so, without further ado, guys, thank you very much for watching. My name is Mara, and hit the like button, comment section below. Great, perfect, constructive criticisms would be amazing. Have fun, one of us day. Bye bye.